city officials act as dictators. A mayor that allows the persecution of Christians, seizing Bibles from a peaceful church vigil, confiscating documents that exposes their corruption, dragging preachers before courts like common criminals, tickets, police harassment, and constant bylaw intimidation. It's wasted taxpayer money. That's your new reality in the democratic city of Calgary. To stand against this dictatorship, join us at streetchurch.ca.